is now officially a pro. Throughout this year, we followed Iziah Kanhai's journey to Las Vegas, where he competed last night at the Amateur Olympia. Well, he placed second, and that was enough to earn him his bodybuilding pro card. Dexter Simon also competed and placed third. Both trainee boys sent us this video.
Just thanks everybody back home for just all the love and support, just you all following my journey this year. You all know it was rough, it was intense, but I had some real good people around me, my coaches, Quincy and Kai for the Federation, Susie for my sponsors, Eagle Nutritionals and Athletic Means and Barbell Riots, my family, and to God. We couldn't do it without God.
Definitely.
To this country, yeah, Trinidad and Tobago, it was our honor to represent you guys to the highest. Honor. First and third, we make we name out here. So we come back home, like you said, with some partner. Trinidad and Tobago's first IFBB men's physique pro. We did it.
Boom.